Excuse me, is this where they have any auditions?
Are you a producer?
No. Excuse me.
Yeah.
I'm a producer. Is this where they have any auditions?
Yeah. Why don't you stand over there with the rest of the producers?
Yep.
Okay, listen up, people. Listen up. We got 900 people waiting outside, so let's get organized. So I want all dancers who can sing over there. All singers who dance over there. Everyone else, figure out what you are. I'll be back in 5 minutes.
I'll know by then.
Oh, hey, yeah.
All right, kid, come on. Stay with me. Stay with me. Due to technical difficulties, the audition has been delayed. The producer hasn't paid me yet. We'll start after lunch.
Hey, great. Hey, now we'll get a lot of time to go look for an apartment.
I see here you were in One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest. I never saw it. What did you play?
I was the lead.
The cuckoo. Thank you very much. Why do you want to be in this show?
Chicks.
Thank you.
What if the director asked me what my last job was? What do I tell him?
First rule of acting, lie.
Not too big.
Mr. Ragusa, what was your last job?
Singing telegrams.
Don't lie to me. All right, thank you all for coming. You're all beautiful. Well, the following, please stay and read. Debbie, Ian, Bonnie, Rick, Carmine, Roger, Al, Heather, Sarah,